row, row, row your boat.
You're horrible.
Turn around. Okay, turn back around. I got it now.
Oh.
Is that, I don't know how to change the ring on this. Hello?
Sir, it's Phil. Now, we've got another problem up here.
Oh, I'm on the way. Valerie! I want you to come over here and make out with Trent. Just, you know, really back that thing up on him. Brent, let's take a ride. Trying to get Cat Party on there.
Ah! Wait! No! No, no! No!
Silence, dog!
Please!
Phil, Brent, Phil, now what the deuce is wrong with those couplings?
Yeah, they keep melting.
Oh. Oh! Did Lorraine get the gift card?
Yes, she did. That was very nice of you, sir.
Nonsense, Philip. How's she doing?
Well, she's still, well, fat.
Well, give us some time, man. Phil's wife just had a little baby girl.
Great.
6 months ago.
Phil, positive reinforcement.
Yes, sir.
And speaking of, with the couplings, can't we just blah, blah, reroute them?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, that should work. It's going to cost some more.
Talk to Charlene, get a PO number, and get it done.
Will do, Mr. K.
And seriously.
Yes, sir.
Lorraine needs to know you still find her desirable.
Yes, sir.
Because God knows I do. I'm kidding. Get out of here.
Outside, to it up.
You see, Brent, we all have jobs
great,
to do.
There goes my pen.
My job great. Is to complete the Annihilatrix and destroy mankind by driving this vile planet straight into the sun.
Wait, I have another idea.
And your job is to market
no,
it.
No, listen, we can get Jason Alexander.
Great.
Yeah.
You can call him when you hit the ground.
No, wait, I got another idea. Better than Jason Alexander. I got
Don't say David Arquette to me.
I...